Hi everybody, Allie Craig here for the International Society of Impression Managers, and on this week's episode of Be the Exception, we are talking about how to guide somebody but not bully somebody. Many times in today's society, we feel like we have to bully somebody into agreeing with us. And the truth is that in real relationships, it's never about bullying somebody into it. Let's first off define what bullying is. Many times we hear bullying and we think someone's hitting me or someone's stealing my lunch money. We go back to those school days. But the truth is that we bully people all throughout our lives because bullying somebody is forcing someone to do something that they don't really want to do just because we want them to do it. It's not out of an agreement. It's not out of a relationship. It's a force. That's the distinction here. When you guide somebody into doing something, it's not about forcing them. It's their choice. You're showing them the way. You're showing them the path. It's like we can lead a horse to water, but we can't make him drink. Bullies force water down the horse's throat. Guides lead them to the water and show them the way. In the end, it's their choice of the horse to drink or not. Same holds true with your life. Same holds true personally and professionally. Same holds true with the wisdom you're trying to change the world with. You can guide them. Guiding them means you're showing them the way. You're showing them why this is better than that. Don't eat those berries. Eat these berries. Don't touch the three-leaf plant. Use this plant instead. You're guiding them. You're showing them your wisdom. And in doing that simple act, you're building trust. You're saying that, I understand you don't know everything, but let me share with you what I know, and then you can make the decision. You're showing trust and you're showing respect, and those two things are very lost arts. So be the exception. Guide people. Don't bully them into your position. Don't scare them into your position. Guide them. Does that mean they're always going to follow and drink? No, it doesn't, but that's okay. Your point in your position isn't to force them. It's that you've done your best to explain it, to show it, and to model it. And after that, the choice is up to them.